Hello ladies and gentlemen, Anything Peterson here with another video on my series of reactions to The 100. It's been a couple of days since the last upload for a reaction for The 100, but right now we're at season 2, episode 10. We saw a really good episode the last time. I'm just saying I'm gonna start uploading on Game of Thrones season 2 tomorrow, and I'm also gonna make my next reaction for The Vampire Diaries tomorrow. So those two really videos will be up tomorrow, and then we got this reaction today. So yeah, episode 10 we've reached, and the last episode were really good. We saw them in the Ground of Religion, and Raven were about almost killed actually. She got all the blame for having poisoned the cup, but it was the other guy, Augustus, that had done it, and he died for it. So yeah, that was pretty intense, but a really good episode the last time. It's gonna be interesting to see what's gonna happen now, if the piece is gonna hold or what's gonna happen. I'm gonna be excited to watch this, so yeah, let's jump right into it. So they're gonna live there now because their village was destroyed, or?
Thought we'd start with a reception, then move on to training.
I thought you had faith.
This is their land. Believing that they'll let us live here happily ever after isn't faith. It's stupidity.
You're wrong. It's common sense. There's enough here for everyone. We just need to make them see that it's in their interest to share. And that starts today.
Wow, I remember back to the beginning. They've really changed.
Fire.
He shouldn't have attacked my ship.
You're very brave under the commander's protection, aren't you?
Now, Mo.
I need no one hook up.
Nikon Disha.
Questioning the commander, is that a good plan? Oh, he's shooting arrows at her.
Bird, thank God, Quinn.
What?
Yourself.
So should you.
Then kill you down.
Oh, Indra doesn't want him to.
All right. I offered.
We don't need your weapons.
Better trading. All of you.
She should be open to it.
Guns,
a gun
could
just kill them instantly.
So afraid of them.
They are. Legend has it, if a grounder picks up a gun, even to shoot another grounder, Mount Weather will wipe out their entire village. Can't have your blood supply defending themselves.
Kill him.
The kill is yours, Clark.
She's not gonna do it. What is it? Oh, the heck? A gun can always win. Oh, I just got shot there.
Sweet home. Graveyard's this way.
Don't There was a lot of good moments and bad moments in that game.
Why would she do that?
She couldn't kill you.
Oh.
Yeah. So you got a lot of blood on your hands, Chancellor. Every single one of them, including your son, would still be alive if you hadn't sent us down here.
If I didn't send you, they would have died on the Ark with the rest of us. And we would have never known that Earth was survivable. Their sacrifice is why we are here. Good can come out of even the darkest acts, John.
Hopefully he's just playing with her instead of killing her. She's getting her ass kicked.
Andra, stop this.
He can disown like Ozan.
Oh.
I got you. What are you trying to prove?
It doesn't kill you. It makes you stronger.
Had something to avenge on that guy, Cage.
You go in, I'll make it look like you escaped. Once you're inside, I know. Another raider party. What are you doing?
Go back is the only way.
Go back!
No, wait. There's three, maybe four. Hey, we can fight our way through.
We'll never get a better chance than this.
Look, I thought I could do this, but I can't.
Hey, it's over.
No, it's not. You can join them. Listen to me. When they bring out the red, you grab it and you run like hell.
Thank you.
They got some serious hunting skills.
You're welcome. Don't blow it.
The boar put up a better fight than you.
A million ways to die out there.
Well, if it's not your time, nothing can kill you. But if it is your time, it only takes one.
They got an armored guard with them.
Do you even have a map?
No.
And how do you know where you're going?
I don't. But I would not be ruled by fear. You want to stop being treated like a criminal, then you have to stop thinking that that's all you are.
He's being kind of naive.
And let me show you there's so much more for you than this.
Let's see if this is gonna work. Got guns.
Harvest them all.
Now he's back to that again. Oh, he's fighting back. Wow, at this moment in the series, it's just like there's no bad episodes at all. This was a great episode. There was a lot of action, and Byrne, I think she was called, the guard from the Ark, she was killed, and there were, also Quint was killed. There was a lot of people killed in this episode. But the thing I had my mind most on in this episode was the ending with Bellamy taking to Harvest, he just couldn't resist the red drug. So yeah, wow, it's gonna be exciting to watch the next couple of episodes. Clyde got so much faith in him right now. He's gonna be like their key in their plan. Wow, this is going to be interesting. And another thing I really enjoyed was, I mean, I don't know if I can say enjoyed, it was really sad actually, was when Thelonious went to his son's grave. It was like, you know, we kind of needed that, and now they're walking out to the City of Light. It's going to be very interesting if we even get to follow them. If we do, it's going to be very interesting to see. And Murphy followed. So yeah, a really good episode, one of the best ones actually in my opinion. So if you enjoyed it, smash the like button, subscribe to my channel if you want, over 200 now, that's amazing, and comment what you thought of the episode. I don't know if the Vampire Diaries is going to come up today or tomorrow, I think tomorrow, but comment if you want it up today, and see you in my next video, bye.